the U.S. Capitol, a great symbol of democracy, a place where the will and desires and intentions of the American people are meant to be put into law. Instead, we have now a Democrat majority that is foisting upon the American people a government takeover of health care.
Despite promises made by President Obama, Democrats scheme behind closed doors in the Capitol and within the inner sanctum of the White House itself. Democrats conspire to craft legislation that will forever change our health care.
That there has never been a more open process for any legislation in anyone who serves here's experience.
Speaker Pelosi told members of your conference that if you talk with Republicans about this, you will be shut out of the room.
If you've got better ideas, I'm happy to listen to them. But all this will be done on C-SPAN, in front of the public.
There are a number of things he was for on the campaign trail.
The type of reform Democrats propose is rejected by the American people. So to pass it today, they are negotiating sleazy kickbacks and buy-offs and political bribes. And they do so in secret, behind closed doors, without input from others. Not from Republicans, and certainly not from the American people. That's not the sort of government people across this land want, and not the kind of government the American people should accept. Don't let congressional Democrats and this administration force a health care plan down our throats that will forever compromise the quality of care across this land. Republicans stand firmly with the American people in demanding that the sun be allowed to shine on the shady deals being made behind closed doors by Democrats, union bosses, and other special interests. As every American would be affected by this government takeover of health care, every American should be allowed to see the ugly details. Democrats are ignoring the will of the American people.